Hi, I'm George Cao, and I want to tell you about my upcoming online course called Authentic Content Writing. I love this course because the skills that I'm going to be teaching you there have made a profound difference in my business. Over the past couple of years, I have overcome my writer's block. I have self-published 4 books. I have created over a dozen online courses. All of this has, of course, also my writings online have built my authentic audience, and it has made a huge difference in my business. And I would love to do whatever I can to transfer that skill and that courage and that creativity over to you as well, and for you to implement it with your own authentic voice and build your own business. So let me tell you about the course. And there's a bunch of things that the course goes over, but actually, before I get into those bullet points, I also want to just mention, why is writing such a foundational practice for building an authentic audience and for building an authentic business? Well, I find that what writing does, being able to communicate your thoughts, your experiences, your stories, your explorations through the written word, and to be able to do that more and more effectively over the years as you do it, and also more and more authentically. Okay. Why is it so important? Is that the act of writing and learning to overcome, not so much overcome, I would say learning to dance with creative discomfort. Because the fact is, when you start to write, it doesn't just, even for, writers like me who've written so much, it's not like I sit down to write and it all comes so easy and it's all brilliant. And no, it what happens is there is a dance, there's an exercise in the first 5 minutes, 10 minutes, sometimes half an hour, where it's faltering. Words come out, phrases come out, ideas come out, and then I might have to reorder them, etc. So the creative discomfort in the first part of it is so important to learn to befriend, that. And that's one of the main things that we're going to learn in this course, and to experience and to practice. Because if you learn to befriend your creative discomfort, you will be able to become a better and more authentic writer over the years. That's the key. That's the key exercise that we're going to really have you experience and come to a new level of friendship with, like I said. But as I was saying, the reason why writing is so powerful for building an authentic audience and business is because, and to building an authentic life, in my opinion, is that when you write, you start to tap into your creativity, which you will discover is unlimited. Your ability to come up with ideas, stories, insights, philosophies, life-changing concepts and examples, all these things are actually unlimited. And when you start to write or communicate, you'll start, and when you do it consistently, you'll discover there's always more, there's always deeper, there's always more helpful, more inspiring, more insightful. There's always more. You will never run out of ideas if you practice putting them out there consistently. So that's number one. Number two is that you will get increasing clarity about your authenticity. Now, in my work, we talk about authentic business, but I'm just talking, just even applying writing alone to your own insights and life and philosophies, you will discover what you're really about. You'll discover what your deepest values are, how those values can be translated into your behaviors, your plans, your body of work. And you'll also come to realize that authenticity is not something that you discover once and then you're the same for the rest of your life. Authenticity is kind of like it's a relationship with the source within you. It's the relationship with the unlimited, eternal, ever expanding, ever deepening truth within you. And you, as a human being, are a unique expression of that eternal truth. And that expression becomes richer and more beautiful over the years if you are willing and if you are consistent with dancing with creative discomfort. Now, why writing? You can certainly do this kind of thing through video as well, which I also teach a course on that. And I believe a lot, as you might imagine, in doing video and expressing that way. But writing allows you this beautiful merging between right and left brain. You know, with writing, you at first just let your ideas flow without judgment, okay? And let yourself discover essentially, explore it, discover and deepen your ideas just by letting it come out through the written word. And then you use the left brain to chop and shorten and expand and reorder and things like that. So that's why writings have been with us for so long. And that's why it's still today the most efficient way to gather knowledge and to learn. And also it's the most efficient way for search engines to discover your body of work. It's much easier for Google, et cetera, to understand what your message is through the written word versus through videos, which Google's learning how to figure out what we're saying. But anyway, so let me now just kind of finish up this video by telling about what we're gonna cover in the course. So one of the first things we're gonna do is talk about how to trust your voice, how to discover the process of discovering your voice and to trust that it's your voice, rather than, I think a lot of people, they're not confident that they could discover their authentic voice through writing because they've read so much of other people and they, am I just copying other people? So we'll talk about that. We're going to clarify where you will track all of your potential ideas for your writing. So we'll figure out the tool. We'll figure out the method for tracking your ideas so that you can easily access them again and use them for your writings, your blog posts, your potential chapters for your books, etc. We're going to actually plan and your sustainable rhythm of writing. I'm excited about that, so that you can, your sustainable rhythm of writing is gonna be slightly different, maybe very different than mine. So we'll talk about that and how you can find that, how you can commit to that. We'll actually do some writing in the course and dance with creative discomfort and have you become more mindful of that relationship and learning how to befriend your creative discomfort. I'm going to give you dozens of content ideas in a document, and we will practice picking an idea that a prompt, essentially writing prompts. I'm going to give you a bunch of them, and then you can pick out. And these writing prompts are particularly geared towards building an authentic business. So that's what they are. That's what most of my body of work is about. And we're also going to talk about where we can post our writings, where it would be wise to post our writings on your blog, on medium.com, on various social media channels, guest blog areas. So we'll talk about where to put it to publish it. And we're also going to talk about how you can improve your writing, particularly how to make online writing more readable and more interesting. And then finally, we'll end the course by allowing you to form accountability buddies and potentially create a writing community so that you can really implement and get consistent with your writing. So if this sounds interesting to you, I invite you to check out the online course. It's georgekao.com/contentwriting. GEORGEKAO.com/contentwriting, all one word. And you'll see the course description there. And it's a very affordable price. I'm not going to say what the price is because the price may change over the time that by the time you watch this video. So go check out the price there. It's very affordable, 100% money back satisfaction guarantee. If you're not satisfied with the course, you can ask for a full refund within 30 days. Anyway, if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below, and perhaps I will see you in the course. Enjoy.